He's rotted by now. In an unlabeled box, in the tangled cemetery I have yet to visit, underneath a giant maple, I hear, with a mountain of arms and legs for roots. I think about the old gray-blue balls in his head, crazy across the table, me swinging my little legs, asking him if he wants me to pass the peas. Well, the worms have done their work. The ants have had their fill.